And this place used to be one of the city gates. Just talk from the other side. See the powder gate, and they built it because they wanted to make a new representative gate for the city when you come in. So they made it nice, and today is the only gate, only tower that is standing. The rest of them is not standing anymore.
It's up this.
This one?
And this one, yes, that's a municipal house. It was built at the start of 20th century, in the years 1904 till 1906.
Okay.
And most of the Czech artists took part in making it nice. And inside it's a great building, and inside there are halls for artistic events, galleries, and there is even a hall for 1200 people called Smetana Hall. So a lot of cultural action going on in there. And for Czechoslovakia, this balcony was important because from that balcony Czechoslovakia was proclaimed in the year of 1918. When the Austro-Hungarian monarchy collapsed after First World War, that's when they said, let it be Czechoslovakia. Okay. And so it was until the year 1993 when we and the Slovak Republic, we split.
There's a lot of history here.
I didn't cross the bus.